with Sundays when they're open. I am going to declare the doors of this church are open. Every day there will be activities going on here because children will be here. Praise the Lord. Glory be to Jesus. I'm a man, because I want to go to die. Glory to Jesus. Can you not take a man in the kingdom? Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Someone is thinking that I am here to declare what God wants in this place. Because the time has come for the Lord to do the business that He has in this area. This area is not already been the same. But now, unfortunately, Solomon did not stay. He got involved in activities that did not glorify God. And therefore, God actually took the kingdom away from him. May we continue staying, continuously serving the Lord. And the best way to keep this place going, the best way to keep this place alive, is having children in this area. Praise the Lord. If Solomon had a revelation of what the children would do, praise the Lord. Some of the children are brought, some of the team are brought with me. We have found our children from in Nairobi. And the one standing in the camera right there, praise the Lord, is the pioneer of that world. Praise the Lord. We've been having that girl for about 18 years. And we took her when she was 3 years. Wow. Glory be to Jesus. And she's been there. Praise the Lord. She's the one inside of our media. So that's why we could not leave her behind. You know the media people, they take time to prepare. They can wash their hair. Glory to Jesus. Because the media people, they want this and this and this to take with them. Praise the Lord. I want to be there in time. But for them, they know what they want. Glory to Jesus. So what I'm saying is, that the Lord is in the business of doing mighty things. That he shall ever be next to her is our grandchild. Praise the Lord. You know what this shows, isn't it? That is one of our grandchildren. Praise be to Jesus. Hallelujah. That's what the Lord is doing. He's in the business of doing mighty things in the kingdom of God. But I love God. Praise the Lord. Praise be to Jesus. Those children that we started with, the pioneers, they are the ones who minister in our church. Glory to Jesus. Yeah, because children, you have people to continue with ministry. Even when others that have come from my local area, they could have come back to here we are again. Praise the Lord. Yeah, the man of God put an agenda. What does he feel? What talk about the Muslim agenda today? Kwa sababu watoto wakikuwa wamepia pale. Praise the Lord. The children that were in that school I'm talking about. One of them is a pirate. Praise the Lord. So you can imagine I am in an aeroplane and I hear that the captain of that aeroplane is one of my children in school. Praise the Lord. And also one of them is a medical doctor. Actually he's not in charge. You come where I know, because I don't want you to know. No, praise the Lord. But he's now actually in on one of the highest level. Yeah, I'm going to die in this country. Glory be to Jesus. He's in the leadership of the doctors in this country. Praise the Lord. Those ones that are in that school, glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. So what a blessing that you will request your blessing from your school. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But they are the ones in the leadership in this country. Because when they are in leadership in that country, in that area, they are going to start fellowship in their company. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. They are not going to be in charge of the seals wherever they go. They are not going to start fellowship even in companies where they don't allow the name of the Lord to be heard with the nations. I am here to declare that a new season has begun in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. David was ready to hand over. He was able to transfer the baton to Solomon. Unfortunately, Solomon dropped it. I am here to declare in this place that none of you will drop the baton. Praise the Lord. None of you will drop the baton. If two of you will ensure that the baton has been transferred to the next generation. Generation leader makes it in the children's ministry. They are the ones that are transferring the baton to running it and doing what it is in Jesus' name. Glory to Jesus. Some are meeting, I meet them in the U.S. So when I hear somebody calling me teacher, I know Shari Manawako in school. Glory to Jesus. Some of them will tell me, I know you're a bishop. But then I'm not going to call you teacher, Chris. Praise the Lord. Because of you teaching me and being our principal, I am who I am today. Praise the Lord. When things became difficult, I remembered what he taught us. And I have stayed there and remained faithful to see God doing great and wonderful things. I declare to those ladies who desire to have children, I declare to those families that desire to have the children, the seed of their womb, you are receiving it now in Jesus' name. Glory be to Jesus. And your children will be in the school that will be started here in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise be to Jesus. Why do we need our school? Do you know what is being taught? Do you know what the curriculum is becoming all over the world? You want the curriculum that will be controlled by the church. Not the curriculum that will be controlled by the government. Not the curriculum that is controlled by Omodua the Messiah of the market. No. It is we are going to declare that the generation will be normal wherever the people will never be shown. Praise the Lord. Our children will be sitting down to be taught only what is in the Bible. The Bible will be the main curriculum in our schools. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Are you blessed today?
Yes.
Are you blessed today?
Yes.
Are you blessed today?
Yes.
Glory be to Jesus. I declare in your lives that as you continue to grow and bring the mighty things of the Lord and seeking the Lord, that you will not fear. When God speaks of these mighty things that are one in your body, but you will be here. Glory to Jesus. Maybe you've been having problems with the neighbors. I'm telling you that they are the ones moving now today. Praise the Lord. So here we can imagine. They are thinking that this church is going 2 miles this way, 2 miles that way, 2 miles across the road, 2 miles on this side. Glory to Jesus. Those are your miles. We occupy more of it in the name of Jesus Christ. But he has forever moved. Don't fear, because the Lord God Almighty never miss this place. He wants this place to become bigger and bigger. But we are school, we are planning. Praise the Lord. On the secondary level, because where are the children going to go after giving them such a wonderful foundation? Praise the Lord. Glory to Jesus. So your children will be here, to be raised here in your mama kingdom in Plaza. That is why you're occupying 2 miles that way, 2 miles that way, 2 miles that way, 2 miles this way. The moral, glory to Jesus. Hallelujah. Because people who do not want the glory of God here, they go here and they go here. Praise the Lord. So that God himself, again, I'm going to the quality of it, our God is going to stay here. Praise be to Jesus. And occupy every area. So when you're driving or when you're walking in this area, God will give you the glory of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. The glory of God is going to do. No one is taking it from us, because God has given to us. And if he has allowed it to be spoken from this powerful altar, because God speaks, altars they speak. Praise the Lord. And what is spoken from the altar, it has to come to be. Praise be to Jesus. I ministered in a church in Eldoret. They were meeting, man, you cannot go to you. I'm not thankful. Now tell me, that is your name. Glory to Jesus. That is your. That means, Mutreka Shigana, Mutreka Kumbina, Corona, Sosho, Boke Kanika. Praise be to Jesus. Enjoy yourself. Glory to Jesus. Mutreka Moke Chats. Because you want to do what? You want to. I don't know, listen. There are people who cannot come out here with writing notes. get it already good. But you need to walk in that. You don't want people to come up there. Because that place is only for the youth. Therefore, let me tell you, I know that now, listen, God is giving you a place and sanctuary. Now, we get a hard fundraise. Praise the Lord. Look at me now. We get a fundraise. The place Bishop the Lord is giving you. We fundraise your name.
Amen.
Because in short, when it comes into the growth, when you put in the fundraising that you have done, you don't want them anymore. But I have to tell you, you are not going to need more fundraising. Because God is going to cause all what you have occupied to come your way.
Amen.
You are receiving it to us. So I told this church, the Lord is giving you a place, and in order of fundraising, you give you a sanctuary. And a big sanctuary. No good to be able to make sure that every place is occupied. But what happens? Now, after 8 years, they have a place.
Mm-hmm.
And they've never been found easy, but they have a place to live. I'm declaring to everybody that is required enough money to cost this that occupy every area that the Lord wants you to occupy is coming here and occupy their sins. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.